New tonight, police are now identifying a man whose body was pulled from the Androscoggin River last week. Officials with Lisbon Police say it was 34-year-old Leo Kopp Jr. of Lewiston. On Wednesday, police responded to the area of Eagle Creek Renewable Energy Dam, located on Canal Street in Lisbon Falls, where Kopp's body had been recovered in the Androscoggin River. Now, police did not state the cause or manner of his death.